Welcome to the John Deere ExactApply Sprayer Diagnostic Video Series. This video will cover an overview of diagnostic trouble codes MNA 16xx.11, 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 and 16xx.11. Before starting any procedure, it is important to recognize safety information, understand safety signals, wear recommended personal protective equipment, and be familiar with your operator's manual. Upon initial machine startup, Wake Up Power initializes the display and master nozzle controller, or MNC. After the display boots up, you will notice the boom shown on the display has individual nozzles grayed out on the screen. This is indicating the nozzles are addressing. This process can take up to 2 minutes. After the initial addressing period, you will notice the virtual boom on the display has turned all green. If there are no faults, the system is ready to spray. In this scenario, you will notice red bars populating under the boom. Those red bars indicate a fault has taken place during initial addressing. The operator will be notified by a full-page diagnostic trouble code on the display. The operator will have to acknowledge the full-page warning by selecting OK. The operator can then click on the virtual boom to navigate to the nozzle turret status page to view the nozzles experiencing faults. For this example, the first nozzle body experiencing faults is number 57. With a nozzle addressing fault, the remainder of the subnet will also appear faulted. In this case, the last nozzle on the subnet is nozzle 62. The first step in diagnosing this fault code is to enable the nozzle body LED lights manually. This can be done if we navigate to the menu, machine settings, boom and nozzle application, and go to the information and settings page. Once in the information and settings page, scroll to the bottom and select manual nozzle turret lighting and select OK to illuminate the nozzle lights. If all the LED lights illuminate with a 16.11 code present, the system is indicating there is a sync line issue. For faulted nozzles that do illuminate, see ExactApply Diagnostic Video MNA 16.02 Overview. The LED lights are commanded on via CAN messaging and powered with battery voltage. If the LED lights fail to illuminate and a 16.11 code is present, the system is indicating there is a power, ground, or CAN issue. For faulted nozzles that do not illuminate, see ExactApply Diagnostic Video MNA 16.09 Overview. For additional videos, please see the ExactApply Diagnostic Video playlist on the John Deere channel. Thanks for watching.